Good evening from Cabal Vision HD.
The advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood.
Wow, violence!
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jill. Let alone write. You should know. You've interviewed enough of them.
If the player is pushed, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
player was about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat. Get up or get off the field. I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat.
Yeah, they've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. He's now as free as a fork in a thunderstorm.
That player has written a will, Bob.
Written?
Sorry. That player is away with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts. Interesting technique. I'm sure a perfectly good punch would service just as well, though. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him!
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
A prone player is a dead player, oftentimes at any rate.
A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor git. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim?
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team.
You only need 1 million gold, right?
Now his body can move freely. What a block! Any punch that can detach a head from the body is A-plus in my book.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is... splat.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crutch! This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Get up or get off the floor! That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him!
Now his body can move freely.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. Ah, using an ancient blood bowl technique.
He got himself out of a dangerous situation. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
What a test! That bear has gone down hard! Thank you.
got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in Blood Bowl. On the floor again! This team must like worms or something. Unity is strength.
Now his buddy can move freely. Knock out. Off the ground in a few seconds' time. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him!
Weakness. Competent.
Oh dear. I hope that player has written a will.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. Here's your go. You've interviewed enough of them.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is... Splat!
What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him! An interesting technique. I'm sure a perfectly good punch would serve it just as well.
Yeah.
Bite, knight. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Now his body can move freely.
Likes to be well assisted in a fight. Looks like the players have finally remembered we're not playing soccer.
Come on, guys, together!
What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him! If I had a gold crown for every pair I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1,000,000 gold, right? Struggle to dodge through that defensive line.
That guy will remember.
Back, but not over.
That player should punch the other enemy players quickly before trying anything else.
What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him! They're still standing! An interesting technique. I'm sure a perfectly good punch would serve it just as well, though.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is
splat. Player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. little stunned, doesn't he?
Fuzzy inside.
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
A prone player is a dead player. Oftentimes, at any rate.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Most competent. Safety in numbers.
Grease the ball before the start of the match, Bob.
That could have been worse.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
Believe this. So many fails. What is this? A blind halflings match or something?
A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop? Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Using an ancient Blood Bowl technique. That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
Now his buddy can move really quickly.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
Help a player move without risk.
A prone player is a dead player. Oftentimes at any rate.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. They should be good.
Oh dear.
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them.
Traditional spectacle in its style.
I know this one. Norovania!
I can't believe he missed that action! Going for the ball, but can they pick it up? Magic sponges really magical, Bob.
That's a trade secret, Jim. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
Unity is strength! Ah, using an ancient blood bowl technique. With all this grabbing nonsense. Just hit him!
That's it. Force him back and then pow!
Thank you. prone player is a dead player. Oftentimes, at any rate. Unity is strength. Grabbing nonsense. Just hit him! That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. Invasion of personal space. They should contact his HR department immediately. Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. That team's opponent must have the magic sponge this time. The match can't end in a draw. Do something, please! Is indeed a vital kick. Team scores in deadlock.
True, Jim. It's time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner.
Thank you.
know, back in 2479, the experiment to use balls made of granite was not a success. Recorded on your Wizwo box, other than old Blood Bowl matches, Jim?
Yes. You know, I'm addicted to that HBO series, Game of Gnomes. You never know which. That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him! How's the missus, Bob?
Ex-missus, Jim. But that don't mean I misses her. She took everything in the divorce, including my family's sacred gut plate, the cow.
I've always been a fan of Orchidaz. They sell a rather fetching line of t-shirts. I suppose I should say something memorable or funny. I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is... splat! On the floor again! This team must like worms or something. They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
That's an invasion of personal space. They should contact its HR department immediately. What's with all this grabbing nonsense? Just hit him!
Thank you.
players have literally no hands.
Count those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
An interesting technique. I'm sure a perfectly good punch would serve us just as well, though. I hope that player has written a will.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. You should know. You've interviewed enough of them.
With all this grabbing nonsense. Just hit him!
Keep pushing.
They've grabbed the ball. A wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game.
Together!
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. In these conditions, it's just crazy! With all this grabbing nonsense. Just hit him!
cost his team dear. Ah! Something's happening at last.
Fart in a thunderstorm! Come on, guys! Together!